Hi, welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to post-process our PLA differently. We are going to take this PLA print and apply this, a sandable primer on it. Afterwards, we will sand it down and try acetone on it as well. You can buy the primer at your local retail store for around $15. Let's take a look at this vase before we apply the primer. Remember to put on gloves before we do this process. We will be applying 3 coats of sandable primer. After each coat is applied, we will wait for it to dry and then sand. We will repeat this process for 3 times. If you are applying the primer outside, be mindful of the wind direction so the primer doesn't get blown into your face. If you are applying inside, make sure you have a good ventilation before applying. You want to apply the primer equally on the surface. After letting the primer dry, we will be sanding with 320 grit sandpaper. We will continue to sand until the surface looks really smooth. Remember, we will be applying a coat of sandable primer each time after we finish sanding. We will repeat this process 3 times. It's turning out to be pretty nice. Now let's try acetone. I want to see if it would just melt the primer, making it look smooth. Doesn't look like it. All I did was rub my coat of primer off. Here are the results. The sanding portion turned out nicely after repeating the process 3 times. Acetone, on the other hand, did not work out like what I wanted it to. Well, here we are. We post-processed a PLA print differently this time. Results turned out pretty nice, but just really time-consuming. Even though it's time-consuming, I would still recommend using primer if you would like to paint your model afterwards. Stay tuned for more experiments on post-processing. You can also submit a comment below for stuff you'd like us to try in the future. Remember to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Tinker out.